Hello everyone. Welcome back to... Whoa, Celtic rules. Straight away I'm getting attacked. I'm freaking out. Actually, while I'm at it before I get attacked again. I've got points. A boomstick, chuck one in there. Pummel peach, one in there. Yeah, I need to mine them. Okay, we'll do. So I was wondering if this is regenerated. I've got it set to regen every 5 days. Looks like it has regen. What I need is tons of steel. Then extended my horde base. Oh yeah, I've got one of these since you last saw me. Level 6 and I've got level 4. Okay, I've got a lot of drugs. There's two. Blow out all the floor. You have to double shot radiator. No, no. Is it worth going? Oh, that's where the satchel is. I'm gonna open that just for bullets. Yeah, no, you want to complain. So I'm just going around. What I'm really looking for is 7.62 ammo. That's the main thing I want, because Horde Night's in 2 days. Let's get a bit bigger than that. That's on my trader reset today, and he hardly had any 7.62. Well, I think there was some ammo there before, but it was just my jump. No, this is what we want. Oh, shit, shit. Oh, give me 7.62. What's that got to do with gun store is beyond me. I've got one on it already, which I don't need. That's full. I'll fit on a baseball bat, okay. Anyway, alright. I don't need it. Let's just reload it. Haven't done downstairs yet, and there's a few things out the back, not much. Oh, yes, the main door. Okay, yeah, let's get this. I've still got mine. It's a bit close. Next shot. That's how you do this for this. Next shot's actually better than this shot. So this thing should be just open, but regened. No 7.62. Come on. Okay, let's just check that shit in. Compared to this. Oh, it's actually better. Let's have it just yet. Oh, there's another one there. Just stuck. Empty. It didn't regen. Empty your energy level, basically. The biscuits don't regen. I think that's all of them. I hope it is. Let's go back here. Make a few. Because I need points. Just get burnt meat. Burnt meat and burnt. So take this thing along here. See if I've got any space to put armor and stuff. No. That's got better ammo. That's got some. That's got some. That hasn't. But I can't put it in, can I? No, I can't. Okay. They're military stealth boots, but I can't. I can only make up to, you know, up to level 6. No, make up to level 5. I may as well do this thing as well. This one's better. So this is... It's better all around. There we go. So we're going up the damn wall. My turn. Ah! Dragon's crawling something. Right, I think this might have regened as well. Oh, an airdrop. Where is it? Oh, there. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, it's regened. Let's see, Bitsy. I've taken to scrapping these for paint. Pals, Bruce. I finished it. Is there another one behind here? Or there? What? Who knew this? There'll be two in here at least. And there's a spider. That's what you should double shot them in the head. Okay. Oh, come on. That could be a vulture, but I'm used to this. A vulture? Let's see one. I'm still going to have a down one, because vultures are savage. Wait, I've got to go this way. Put these glasses on. Alright, we got some 7.62s. Goodness. I need loads more though. I've got about 2,500 in total, I need about 4,000. Not long ago, what's that? So basically we've just gone to where I know the loot is. I'm hoping this is free gem. Might know that. If there's any Zambos on there. Zambos? Why is it? Get out quick. Yeah, it's this that should have regened in. Yep, give me those 7.62s. Takes ages. Oh, it's a truck. Let me just go. I still got the other one. Oh, there she is. Another one behind there, huh? She's there. Half a mile from straight. It's a trash. Oh! Level 6 M60P egg. Loving it. Okay, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's okay as well. Is there anything on there? Yep. That's gonna reach it, isn't it? I'll take that last time, so. Okay, we do need as much of this as we can get. Got one more in here. Let's spell it at you. Oh yeah. Scrap them. Scrap that. Let's take them. Let's rid of this out of them. Got thousands in there. I am starting to run out of coal. I've got 4,000 coal. So I'll have to do a bit of mining. Ah. got the grills. Check them. I'm just leave. Well, that's looking at these places. There's a lot. Let's get mine. Don't need them, we've got loads. Did I miss that? Yeah. Nice to have a level 6 M60 when I got a level 5 as always. Scrap body. Because I don't. Oh, I do need to eat. Let's just chuck them in there. Eat the one cuts. It's a drink. So this is the shotgun on the side here. I want to go around the back and get the fat loots that should have regen. I'm supposed to be doing a quest there. I haven't seen a map. Same quest I haven't done in like 2 weeks, Gage. But hey, I just don't want to. I've had enough. Oh, that's a good stuff. Crushed it. Down and jump up at the same time because there's at least three. Let's have to do this fast. To pop up a few of these right now. Just gonna need points. You get in. That's that. Trying to measure out that stuff. do the stealth thing. Dude. Getting up. You getting up again? Stay down, aren't you? Which one is it? Lucky Looter, I don't have anything in it. Which remembers that. I saw another one in Looter. Two Vultures. I've got the middle. I've got the loot goggles on. Okay, we've got 46. Ah, that's much better. Oh, we haven't read that yet. Actually, starting to have a moss back with this. Favorite trick of mine has a small chest of mine. Rare gem support. I'll definitely take it. I always go down these pretty slow because I tend to fall off a lot. Is that a butcher shot? Oh, I can't fit into him. You can put that on an electric. Oh no, I don't want to use that. What am I doing? I'm stealthy. Pretty good. So we've got 8,650, 300, 401, and a 5 grand. That needs to go in there. Shoddy shells. Let's just eat these. I'm taking up the necessary space. I'm chucking them out. Do that paper. So let's go and get this thing, and then we'll head on to the waterworks. We might have a bit of hassle getting a bit of the roads on this, because this is their random gen map. The roads on this are absolutely trash. That's supposed to be a 4x4, I'll let you fly up there. What am I stuck on now? It's the land. Make steel pickaxes now. Make any steel to me. That's not too bad. I'm not gonna bother mining that. I'll simply go and get some sand. What I will do though is get the map up. And where's the waterworks now? Waterworks are there. So the waterworks should have regen by now. There's a deer or something. Thank you. Oh, I've got a screen now. Here, this is the other shotgun on the side, but I'm gonna leave it alone. And here's the shotgun on the side, isn't it? Yeah. No. No, it might be the shell maker. Where's the water? Ah, there it is. Taking the damn beacon. I mean, it's still pretty good, but it's not going to take it. I'm going to fill up. Okay, I don't know if that was this way. Oh, my weapons are 10%. No damage. Not that. Do without leather. Do without animal fat. There's normally oh yeah, look at this. There's normally take anything. I need dog food to make the what do you call it? Grandpa's learning that, like, so that's it. I can't think what the memory of it. My memory's just not. It's just not good. So we might change this one out, because I've already got three of level six on this. And I can only operate two at a time. So it's day 61, so we're stuck on day 66. Day 63 is the next horde now. So we've got that. Put them in here. So just head on back to the place, because I've got no more space. That place, Glunky Oil, is great for a fight, but the loot's not real, it's okay. So this is the way home. No. So this was the way home. I don't know which way am I going. That's home. Yes. It's one of my favourite things in the game is running out of zombies. I do enjoy it. So I'm just after watching the E3 stream of Only Zombies. That's what the YouTube channel Only Zombies. And then we get some information about Dying Light 2. A bit more of the backstory, and that there's no characters from the first game in the second game. And he's been tortured or something when he was a fighter. What's going on with him? And so I've got me all nostalgic for Dying Light 1. So I'll probably have some videos of that coming up pretty soon. I am going to have to do that quest at some stage though. I won't have to shut it, so it just takes ages. When it looks good, but it takes ages. That should be actual. So trader restocks day 64, which is the day after horde. So anyway, what I'm doing is I put them in this box here, which I can access from my workshop place, which is pretty much where I spend all my time. When I'm indoors and in the game. And then I can bring it out front, which is my box of the trader. So I just put everything on here. And then I can sort it out from the camera. If I can thread it all in.
Which is a very good question.
Okay. Returns still. What I'll do is I'll take stuff to sell, stuff to keep. All the stuff that I keep. Okay, yes, I take stuff to sell out. A box of sell silver. And I may as well go put them around the front because I can't access them. Stuff to keep. I will repair them on before I sell them, but I'm not going to sell them at day 64 anymore. He's got new stuff. I'm just going to finish off these little extensions because I've run out of them. You know, some rebar frames. And I had to use regular blocks. I've got more made, obviously, but run out when I was building the thing. So I've just put two little extenders on it and they both meet at the same place. And as you can see, I did them with cobblestone, so they need to be put, you know, upgraded to the next level of concrete. So we'll just get this done. So now there's 3 points of access for that. And my idea behind it is, like, the 2 weeks ago, was it Horde Night Day 49, I got beaten because one block got took out. And then I was trying to fight him from a different angle, and had fallen off and getting killed. And wiped out. Because if that happens again, there's going to be at least one of them still standing, you would have thought. That means I'll still try to get up here. This is the only place I'm supposed to get. Plus, I'll all have to steal at some stage. So this means that they're coming in here, they've got to jump, and the other ones will be coming up there, and the other ones will be coming up there, and I'll be there shooting a lot of them. Oh yeah, it reminds me of my chair. Let's see if I can actually get it correctly to my own base. There is a way in from this side, but it's really difficult. I don't know why. Oh. I wish they managed to get it there. Just goes to show how badly damaged it was. Oh, got me. So I should be able to jump up here. Yep. This is the way in. I've got a lot of them. And then this is supposed to be where I retreat. Yeah. And we've got this to defend us. I'll basically I'll leg it in here, put that up, and fight. Those ramps are only on this side, they still have to jump, they can't just run up it from the other side. So, the tree get up and chip them in there. This is for the whole base. We want ammo, and that. So yeah, man. Let's check them out as well. Oh yeah, no. It's just gonna go next to one just to put them in. I did, but I know just put it on. So I'm starting to get close to the amount of ammo I need, but I still need more. I always need more. That's how to make them. Can't put that in. Are these your timers? Oh, I have got another one. Took that off. And then, what are we doing? Do I need that? No, large shovel. Take it. Put that in there. This is it. more advanced ones, aren't they? Bolts, what have we got? No mufflers. Got that in there. They're advanced. Yep. They're advanced. They're advanced. They're advanced. That's what I mean. So let's just do that modifier. Rubbish and machines. That's it. Almost everything else is for sale. So maybe there, it's not night yet. Okay. Pretty good stuff to sell already. I need to find a shotgun because I've got one of them. A regular muffler. Yeah. A new jumping. We have 60 at level 6. Yeah. I'm going to have to make some scouts or some relic of the dark sides. What's there? What's there? What's there? What's there? Oh, I need my stone to make my stupid. Everything's for down there. I'll have to get a radical made. Because they're the only scope or sights that can actually cut on the jumpers. I don't have one on this one because. Where is it? Yeah. Because. I don't hardly have anything. I thought I only had enough space for two. Those two things over there. For sale. Quite a good amount of money in that. I'm loaded in. What a cash. Not in real life. And again, I'm super wealthy. I like to be rich. That's good. So what do we need? We need a radical. Oh, that's a laser sight. We have a radical there. Reflex sight. 10 forged steel, 10 scrap polymers, 5 glue, and 10 electrical parts. So. Yeah, we got 6 of them. Is it glue? Forged? Oh. Electrical parts. Oh, yeah, they don't have it. So we definitely need more steel. Let's just take that. crouch still. Oh, I've got electrical parts. I've got mechanical parts instead of electricals. Really? I'm catching it again. What steel I need for? There's two on the way. Back and ship this in here as well. Waiting for the radical. And let's just have a look at what else we can fit. So we've got a muzzle mod and a drum mag. It's a semi trigger that one. I'm not sure if we can fit that in, but we'll give it a whirl. Well, so let's bring those down. Need them for here. Still got a blunderbuss. I've still got two more millimeters. Which one's best? Oh, that's hard to call, isn't it? I can't remember. I'll take that time to close it out. Might as well die it. I think that's all we're going to put on it. I'm not even sure if I put it. Let's just go and get it and do it here. Oh, we can fit that in. That's nice. Okay, let's just prepare this. A bit more of a taste. The main thing. I don't like not carrying 25. I like to have full stacks of everything. Does limit my amount of that I can carry loot in. What have we got? It doesn't fit! I could have sworn I had one on that before. Alright. Dang it. Okay, thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.